A lifeless soul with no place to go. I just strolled along down the railroad tracks. The sun was high up in the sky, and beads of sweat rolled down my back. Then a train came rolling by, and I thought to myself, I should give it a try. But then I looked at the wheels, heard their cold, steely cries, and I feared that if I missed, then I would die. So I let the train go on its way, and said that I would catch one another day. Then I walked away from that place, and I journeyed on at a steady pace. Then up the hill to the tracks, I spotted a man wearing all black. His hair was gray down his back, and his weather worn holding his slacks. I saw him and said, "How are you, sir?" He said, "I'm not as well as I wish I were." He said, "I've been trapped on this path since the day of my birth, and now it's time for me to leave this earth, because I've slowed down to a crawl. I'm not as young as I used to be, but I'm old and I am old, all that I've ever been. I've slowed down, soon I'll fall. I'm not as strong as I used to be. It's so warm, I can't go warm, I can't go. Two minutes away on the next train. Follow your dreams before they run away from you. Oh, it's too late to see before tomorrow. Tomorrow's the only thing you can hold on to forever. He said, "I've walked this way for 100 years, and I would be farther, but for my fears, and while playing and singing, it's kept me alive. What I may have saved and what I've paid in years. Every time the train comes along, I stand by and wait, afraid to jump on. Now my body is tired, and my spirit yawns. Although my chance to go is going, and now it's gone. Because I'm slow down to a crawl. I'm not as young as I used to be. Too late to wait for the next train. Follow your dreams before they run away from you. Oh, it's too late to see before tomorrow. Tomorrow's the only thing we can hold on to.
Thank you. Thank you.